the key message that I would want really to leave with you all today is that in that room, every single leader was supportive of the G20 initiatives to ensure that we provide enough resources to ensure that the vaccine and therapeutic is available to everyone. There are very clear recognition from the G20 members that if we leave any country behind, we will be behind. So we cannot resolve this issue in certain parts of the world because the rest of the world will suffer. And if one country suffers, we will all suffer. So this is very clear, and we have seen it through the ACT Accelerator support, through the COVAX facility, which actually we have an overwhelming number of countries supporting it, but also through the multilateral development institutions, including the World Bank, including the Islamic Development Bank and other institutions who will step in and provide more support to ensure equitable distribution of the vaccine.